Hello everyone and welcome back to the channel. PK Doomy here. I really hope you enjoy this video. It's taken from one of my live streams where I played amazingly well with Sableye, going with Cursed Bangle, showing off how effective that even this super nerfed Mon can be by providing XP with XP share, your movement speed with Floatstone, and then with Cursed Bangle increasing your attack but also decreasing the enemy's healing, which is absolutely amazing, and you just provide so much support in terms of scoring, XP share, and decreasing their heals. So I really hope you enjoy this video. Oh, their jungle is in top lane, careful. Let me go ahead and pin this comment. Appreciate it, Tyler. Alright, pinned. On my way. On the way! Ooh! Completely missed that. Nice one, Battle Force. Feels pretty nice to win top lane pretty easily. Ah! Really, Tyler? I mean, really, Carlos? On my way. Vroom, vroom. Here they come, here they come. If that Venusaur would have got the solar beam off, oh man. Hold on. Playing it safe until these two get away from the pad. One, two, three. Ah, shit. What was the Slowbro doing there? Should have went and scored instead. Fucking slow, bro. I could have escaped that. Come on, Trinity, get that. Get him. Get him. Mighty Muse, hurry. I could have scored, but I defended from the Slowbro scoring 100, so we keep all 5 pads. Genius. Genius, I must say. Oh no! They could have let me score. Try to snipe right. I tried to ult it with my Unite. I don't think I got it though. Dang, I could have scored 197, but I decided to defend instead.